Hi, Jacob James here, photographer, filmmaker and Panasonic Lumix ambassador. In this video, we're going to introduce you to the brand new Lumix GH5 Mark II. For those of you familiar with the original GH5, the GH5 Mark II brings with it some of the new features found on cameras such as the Lumix S1H and BGH1, as well as adding some new features too. One of the most exciting updates about the new GH5 Mark II is the improved sensor and processing engine. The sensor now has an additional anti-reflection coating to reduce unwanted artifacts when you have light sources in the frame, and also comes without a low-pass filter for improved resolution. But the Venus engine update ensures that more RA is still suppressed. The GH5 Mark II is able to shoot in up to cinema 4K, 50 and 60p with no crop. In fact, there's no crop in any of the modes. There's also additional anamorphic modes such as 6K anamorphic, as well as the inclusion of the anamorphic stabilization options found in some of the other Lumix products. The GH5 Mark II also comes pre-installed with a V-Log L picture profile, offering seamless integration into log-based color workflows and also utilization of Vericam LUTs. The Mark II also comes with the new updated CineLike D2 and V2 profiles, as well as two new picture profiles. For the still shooters amongst us, there's also a 25% improvement in dynamic range thanks to improved noise reduction and color science. Additional processing power has also led to improvements in the image stabilization functionality. So the GH5 Mark II has actually improved by 1.5 stops of capability compared to the already class-leading GH5. That means that the GH5 Mark II now has 6.5 stops of image stabilization compensation built in. Another benefit of the improved processing power is the improvements that have been made in the autofocus. So the GH5 Mark II now has additional detection modes for human body, head, face, and eye, as well as animal detection, as well as an overall doubling in the detection speed. As well as these technical improvements, there's also some nice usability improvements too. The rear flip-out LCD screen has improved resolution, as well as improved visibility when shooting in high contrast environments like on a sunny day. The frame line indicators and frame markers from the S series have also been included, as well as vertical orientation information for those of you who are shooting vertical content for social media. The internal menu system on the GH5 Mark II has also been improved to bring the usability improvements from the S series to the GH5 platform, making it quicker and easier to find exactly what you need. One of my personal favorite usability improvements is the addition of USB charging and power delivery. The GH5 Mark II can now be powered in use from the USB port on the side of the camera, as well as if you're shooting in the studio, using the included charger cable to power the camera directly from the mains. The battery in the GH5 Mark II has also been updated to give greater capacity, utilizing the same battery found in the Lumix S5. The camera, however, remains backwards compatible with the previous batteries from the original GH5, which is a nice touch if you've already invested in large numbers of batteries. It's also compatible with Lumix accessories such as a battery grip and the XLR1 adapter, allowing the GH5 Mark II to record an up to 96 kHz 24-bit sound. The final major update for the content creators and running gun shooters is the inclusion of wireless live streaming. The wireless live streaming can be used with either the Lumix Sync app on your smartphone or with the Lumix Live app on your Mac or your PC. No longer do you need complicated capture boxes or cables to get set up, allowing you to go live wherever in the world you are at any time. With the same body as the original GH5, but with some new updated features and components, the GH5 Mark II is really everything you loved about the original GH5, but updated with today's technology. With the addition of the wireless streaming, this is a camera that really is ready for anything you throw at it. In the next couple of videos, we're going to dive into some of these features I've discussed in a little bit more depth. Thank you for watching.
Panasonic. A better life, a better world.